Hey guys, good morning, good evening, Botches. Before you watch this video, please like, subscribe, and share with all your friends. That means that button right there, click it. It means like. That means you like it. That means you at least like me. And then subscribe, and then hit that little bell thing so you get notified.
Hey guys, so this is the shit that we do for these skits.
This is not being shown yet.
It's not even our shit. Do you ever freeze?
I never freeze.
But do you know the way? Do you freeze? But look at this.
I'm not posting this, don't worry. But by the time I post this,
this will be out. I love it. How do you feel?
I freeze.
Thank you for watching.
God damn it, I'm fucked up.
God damn it, I'm fucked up. So, this is the next vlog that comes out. Oh, we're not recording. You're taking pictures.
No,
you are.
It's recording.
Oh, this is the next... Well, this is the next... Something.
You're so fucking cold. You don't know what's happening anymore.
This is... These are the lengths we go through.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it is.
Good morning, good evening, botches. Welcome to another episode of I Never Freeze.
Did you just say botches?
Yes. It's for the vlog.
Okay, well, you know, I like it. How you... Wow, you look... Are you crying?
I am.
I can't really tell anymore. This is insane. This guy's insane. He's been out here for like 30 minutes.
Only for skits. Only for videos.
I love it. No, this is a dedicated man right here. Look at this.
How did you like Black Panther?
I don't know. How did you like freezing your ass?
They never talked about him fighting in the rain.
No. Whoa. No. I think the line, I never freeze is used in totally different context.
Yeah, maybe.
I liked it. No, I think it was. I think Black Panther was fucking amazing.
Yeah, well, let's get in because everybody's up to like his look problem. Let me put my face on.
They're like, oh my god, Black Panther and White Panther.
Finally, my dream come true.
Now we're just missing the tiger. The Tiger Panther.
He's Asian. Shout out to Billy Jose.
Oh,
I think it's still going. Just press X. Yeah.
His phone is full of viruses.
I learned how to use my viruses.
Yo, that shit last night was crazy. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna be sick. I was just out there way too long. Hey, but the things you have to do for skits. So because of that, I feel like it was worth it. And 9 times out of 10, now let me change that, 9.8 out of 10, I would do that again. It was fun. I'm pretty sure Xander is still asleep. Xander. Yeah, I think he's asleep. I think he's supposed to be leaving today. Going back to LA. So, shout outs to him, man, for stopping by and shooting videos with me like we used to do back in the day. I feel like this could be the start of something new. No homo. But no, like, I started something new so far as, like, I don't know, man, new concepts and new skits, man. I'm trying to go harder this year with the skits, man. Like, last year was a huge success for me doing the 31 skits in 31 days. But doing this skit, it was kind of like nostalgia to a certain extent. Because it wasn't that long ago when I did that, but it brought me back to where I wanted to be, like, my happy place. Like, I don't know, like, I just love being in a place of creating, and I just feel like too many people complain instead of fixing it or creating something to combat it. Yeah, but Black Panther was an awesome movie. We actually saw Black Panther last night, right before we came home and shot the last part of the skit. The day before, we shot a little bit of the other scenes. By now, I'm pretty sure the video will be out when I post this. So hopefully you guys like that skit. What I want to do is I want to show some, I guess, BTS maybe, or some bloopers of what we did before. So I'm not going to hold this up long so you guys can see some of the video we did before. Some parts that you guys didn't see because I'm pretty sure I got to cut it. I'm trying to make the video down to a good size. And then I guess I'm going to go back to sleep because if Xander's asleep, I'm going to go back to sleep because why should I be up and he's still asleep? That made no sense, but still in a sense, like, huh, made no sense, but to a sense, Yeah, so I'm gonna go back to bed. I'm tired. I don't know. I'm still freezing from last night. That shit was crazy cold. And that rain was nuts. It was crazy because, like, when we shot the skit, it was raining really, really hard. But on some of the scenes that we saw after, it looked like it wasn't raining at all. But trust me, it was raining and it was freezing. But all right, guys, I love you all like Play Cousins. Here's some of the behind the scenes or some of the footage that probably won't be shown. And I don't know, man. Make this week great. See you guys again next week.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, I think we started.
Oh, shit. No, she was right. Oh, no, wait. Oh, wait. That's right. I can still do it at night.
Yeah. I'm going to count to like 7 and walk in. All
right.
What's up, man?
Hey, what's up, dude?
Man, I hate my class so much, man. All
right, what's going on now?
Mr. John just became Miss John. Yeah, sex change, it's weird.
How can you even afford that? He's a college professor.
That's what I said.
Fucking hate commercials. I'm paying for a premium, I don't even know if that's a thing, membership on Hulu, and I still have to watch the shit.
Yeah, that thing costs like $9.99.
Yeah!
You would think the commercials wouldn't come with it.
Yeah, I'm not a college professor. I can't afford this damn...
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. No, you don't have to, like, look at your fans yet. Huh? You don't have to look at the fans yet. That's not until you get downstairs.
Oh, no, I know. I'm mumbling in my sleep. Oh, man, I love my fans.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. The lights just went out. The Black Panther's here.
Alright, it's recording, so I'm going to do something and then you can start.
Oh, man, I love my fans.
But do you know the way? What's up, man?
Hi, how are you?
Good, man. You got your sandwich there.
Yeah, I just got back from the gym. I got my protein.
I love how you never bring me one, but...
I'm sorry. I love how you never bring me one. Oh, my God. That was
good. Let me turn that off. I can't believe that nobody's actually here doing anything, and I have to do it all myself.
We're still recording.
What? Oh, you are recording.
Yeah.
Deuces, Dean.
Deuces, Dean.
Deuces, Dean, home skillet.
You guys go away.
And we love you like Play Cousins.
We love you like Play Cousins.
Please like and subscribe.
Shot, two shot, three shots, more. Simple ass algebra, you simple ass hoe. Ashy drink.